every day is Zombie Pride Day.
Sam? What are you doing here?
Looking for Andy Pims.
Who's Andy Pims?
Fuck, you're persistent. Andy's the guy who used to come into Pastor Will's soup kitchen all the time. I haven't seen him since this bullshit went down. What?
I'll help you look.
Hey, if that floats your boat, I'm not coming down for you. Old bastard's probably dead by now. But apparently I'm a sucker for winos with no teeth and bad gout. Because here I am looking for them. I got a few ideas where to look. Come on.
A little busy for that, don't you? How did you end up working in a soup kitchen?
What's that supposed to mean? I volunteered.
A little busy for that, don't you? Where were we?
What? Did you get the phone on the man?
Better deal with this first. What did you want to say?
What did you go with Hoffman?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have assumed.
Oh, damn right.
Anybody in here? Consider this one searched.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Okay, I'll round up everybody that's available.
Anybody home? Nice. Consider this one searched. Hello?
Shit. Rest in peace, you gross old bastard.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Lots of zombies right behind me. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
Happy to help.
Cool. Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us. Or we can just drive around for a while and see what we see. Your call.
You got that one!
I'm here. I'll check and see what's here.
What do you think? It's a possibility. Whatever you say. So, what was that with you and Lily?
It's a long story.
Not much on the radio to fill the time.
Good point. My mom died when I was 13. Lily was 9.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Anyways, not long after that was when Lily was diagnosed. And our dad, he was, he's kind of a wreck. I had to pick up a lot of that slack.
Jacob, I need you to be a man. Help take care of your sister.
You know what I mean? It was a lot for a kid to live up to. I didn't handle it well. And as soon as I turned 18, I told my dad that I was moving to Danforth and I was going to college.
What happened?
Oh, man. Man, he blew up. We had a huge fight, didn't talk for years after that. I finally got back in touch with him just a couple of months ago, actually. And this is my first visit home. Anyway, I don't think Lily's quite forgiven me yet.
I'm headed home.
Well, what do you think? Check this place out. It's got a big yard, a privacy wall that we could fortify pretty easily, and check out that tree fort. We could turn that into a watchtower easy.
You seem pretty excited about this place.
Yeah, when I was a kid, my best friend Sally, she lived in this house. And I was so jealous. I always wanted to live here.
Well then, let's take a look inside.
Jesus!
Who's... I can't see. Help me.
What the hell was that?
Don't know.
That didn't look like any disease I've ever seen.
Nope.
Maybe we gotta go, huh? Well, that's a few options at least. There might be more out there if you look around.
I'll think about it.
Sure. Big decision, I get it. Just remember, tree fort.
Panic you, but we may have a problem.
Go on.
I've been talking to some of the other survivors. A bunch of them are talking about some new disease that's been hitting their people.
I think we just saw it.
Yeah? Well, better stock up on meds. Pastor Will's not looking so great.
This looks like the sort of place that would make a good home.
Really? Are you sure?
It's time for a change in scenery. See you around.
Jesus.
Is this place being run by a pack of idiots? Well, what the hell are they thinking?
Dunno. We don't get some more food soon. We're gonna start having riots.
Jesus, is this place being run by a pack of idiots? What the hell are they thinking?
Down to an expired bottle of baby aspirin and a case of cough syrup, it wouldn't happen.
All things considered, I think we're doing pretty okay. Show those sons of bitches what's what.
That's a load off my mind.
Anybody out there's got a set of wheels and the inclination to play Good Samaritan, swing on by the farm. Ain't nothing too dangerous.